guys, let's get straight into this. So we have a 7-aught hook. This is the biggest hook I could find at my Walmart. This is also the biggest line I could find. So, you know, maybe it could show it to y'all a little bit better. All right, so let's get straight into this. You want to hold the hook like this. This is how you want to hold the hook. Now let's pull some line out of here now. All right, there we go. Just pull a little bit of line out there. Now, the best way to do this that I found is just while holding the hook the way I told you, just put it straight into the like this. Extend it out. Don't be cheap with your line, guys. Tie a nice knot. Don't be stingy. You want to make like a little loop, and then with this hand, you're going to grab it like that. So you're going to have kind of like a situation kind of like this going on. You may want to even give it a little bit more line just so, you know, it makes things a little bit easier on you guys. So you kind of want to have like a situation kind of like this. So you have a loop back here. Where you have a loop back here and you're pinching it off. And you got this tag. So what you do with this little end right here is then you just spin it around. You want to do it about maybe 5 to 7 times. Okay, so now you want to pinch off this section right here that you just did, and then you want to feed this end through the loop that you just did. And then you want to and give it a little tug there, don't give it, go too hard. You want to go through the back, grab this line, and then just pull all the way down, and straighten that up a little bit there. And just pull on it. And there we go, yeah, something looking like a snell hook there. So, that's what we got pretty much for the snelled side of things, and then you want to just clip this guy like that. You want to always leave just a little bit on there just so, you know, you catch that big fish and the knot might slip just a tiny bit. You know, you want to have that insurance there. And it's there with this one. Alright, so moving on to the snell side of things. You want to give it a little bit, maybe about, I like a longer snell. I'd give it about maybe like a little less than a foot there. If you guys can see that, a little less than a foot there. Then I'm going to cut it off at that. Alright, so for the loop, all you got to do, kind of pinch the line together, so you kind of got like two lines going there, and then while pinching it, you kind of get them loop it up like that. So all you do is just make a loop. So all you're doing is just literally just making a loop with those two lines. Alright, so put it together. Push them like this, make this loop. Then you're gonna feed this second hoop in to the first hoop that you made. Like so. Alright. A little bit, work it on down, send it on down, kind of shake it left and right there. You got nice, nice large hoop on there. Now you can adjust the size of this to your own liking. You can get a small, large, it's up to you. But I like a larger hoop on it. And that's basically it right there. Hey, you guys. thank you so much. Like, share, subscribe. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much, guys. You have a great day. Bye.